YouTubers, Hankster here, and welcome to a little mini review. And today I wanted to show off something I just got at the store yesterday, but it's been out for about a week or so. It is the LEGO Minifigures Series 5. I'm not sure totally how long they've been out, but at my store we've had them for about a week. So, of course, you can see all the new characters here, including a Cleopatra, a gladiator, Sherlock Holmes, a cave woman, a British guard, a clown, a guy in a Godzilla outfit, a boxer, and some sort of medieval warrior. So let's open this puppy up and see what I got inside. Now, as you can see here, my first one here for Series 5 is a exercise girl. Circa the 1980s. You can tell she's got the jumper suit, she's got leg warmers, she's got a headband going. She's got the old-style boombox with a tape deck, all ready to exercise and get ready for some aerobicizing and junk. She, of course, is just the first of the many new collectibles you got here. Here's their current listing. You've got a graduate, a gladiator, a British royal guard, a Eskimo, fisherman Eskimo, a cave woman, a guy in a Godzilla outfit, a female zookeeper with a monkey, a lumberjack, a clown with a pie, the exercise girl, she's number 10, Sherlock Holmes, a Viking, a boxer, Cleopatra, a gangster, and a snowboarder. And here's, of course, the back of it, showing all the headgear and accessories and stuff. There you go. And, of course, all the console comes with a little black base you can pose them on. So go out to your local toy or department store and pick up Series 5 of LEGO minifigures. They're certainly getting very creative with what they're coming out with. And stay tuned here for more reviews and whatnot here on the Multoyverse.